much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Just joining us, we are already underway. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Well, I'd say the ability of Christian Eriksen makes him the standout player. He plays as a free spirit with license to roam to his liking across the attacking third of the pitch. A craftsman and a very smart free kick taker, too.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Now it's Kane. And he's going long. Ball through needs to be good here. Kane needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Milner cleared without complication. Kane battles to win it back. It's Son Heung-min. Son Heung-min plays it out to the flank. It's Son Heung-min.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right. He couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Shaqiri. He's got away. Shoots! It's in! And Liverpool score first.
I think he just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Liverpool haven't lost any of their last five games on the road. It's Dele Alli. Played into space out wide. Massive leap! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Mane. It's Mohamed Salah. Son Heung-min has not played the ball, that's a foul. Straight into the wall. Trippier. Well weighted. And it's Kane. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. And he's there to cut it out. Robertson to get it forward quickly. He's left his man. Trippier knocks it away. Oliveira plays it forward. Now it's Kane. Fabinho has well to read it and intercepts. Wijnaldum. Salah. Mane. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Fabinho concedes a free kick for that.
whip it forward.
Sanchez gets into the right position to intercept. It's Dele Alli.
He's through.
Kane has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Dembele. Trippier.
It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession.
Nkudu. Shaqiri set up one goal so far. Been levered clear, and it's Kane looking to break out here. Going through, that's been won straight back. Trippier, it's a fabulous position. Dembele unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Chance! Feet. Shaqiri goes up and over. And that'll be the last act of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the frontmen for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Liverpool up for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead.
Well, we're already into the second period.
Liverpool carrying a one-goal lead. Mane.
That's been repelled.
Eriksen puts it away. Fabinho, Shaqiri, now it's Kane, he's got away, Kane plays it long, and that has put pay to that. Matic. And it's Shaqiri, no question that's a foul. Dembele boots it to safety. Mane. Oh, the ball's come loose. Chooses to go back. Wijnaldum!
Oh, the kick has gone ever so well.
Wijnaldum sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Hit long and direct. Lamella looking to get on the end of this. So who's he picking out? It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Strength, too strong for his opponent. Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be.
goalkeeper's got good distance on that. He's left his man. Dele Alli plays it out to the wing. Out to the left it goes. Kane. Oh, good, goes for goal! Mane. Look it to the left. Milner. Pressure stays on, it is a corner. There's going to be a change now with the ball out of play. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Lallana.
Football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
Robertson. Now it's Mane. Going for goal! It's a goal! And with that goal comes comfort! You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to pick him out.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Liverpool. Couple of goals without reply, it's 2-0.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2-3.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Fabinho. Salah. Mane, here's a clever pass. Sanchez boots it to safety. Nkudu. Now it's Sissoko. Now it's Kane. Musa Sissoko. Shoots!
Well, they're definitely going about things the right way, Peter. A goal soon can bolster energy levels now.
And it's a Kudu. Played out to the right. Timely intervention. Mane. Salah. Almost nothing left on the clock here. And he's fouled him there. Lallana, and it's Henderson. Tottenham knocks it away. Henderson, chipped through, and it's got through. Going through. Kane. Beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping up with that, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Tottenham give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish. It's rushing off the ball. Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Liverpool can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Throw in. Salah.
Firmino.
Aimed low and direct. Now it's Kane. And it goes looking. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Liverpool come out on top. Hard fought, impossible to predict. In the end, though, only the result mattered. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of a match. And if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance. And